Many people are unaware that a simple but powerful ingredient can prevent a heart attack in 1 minute. How much do you know about cayenne pepper? Cayenne is the most popular kind of chili pepper. Make sure that you always have some on hand. It can save a family member from a heart attack. Cayenne pepper has been the subject of many health experts, including Dr. Richard Schultz. Doctors are amazed at the healing properties of cayenne pepper. Over his 35-year career, American herbalist Dr. Christopher never lost a patient over a heart attack. He credits cayenne pepper. He has treated patients suffering heart attacks with a cup of cayenne pepper tea. Within a minute they recover from the attack. What makes this even more relevant is the fact that these scientists base their theories about cayenne pepper on personal experience, not studies done in controlled conditions. Dr. Schultz's cayenne tincture recipe. This tincture is the best remedy for emergency cases of heart attacks. Use only cayenne pepper, which is the most popular kind of chili pepper. It is grown in India and South America. Chili is a bushy tropical plant, and unlike peppers, it is a perennial plant. Ground chili is 20 times stronger than regular pepper, because it contains much more capsaicin, a pepper alkaloid. The heat of chili peppers is inversely proportional to the size of the pepper, so the tiniest peppers are usually the hottest. Always go for this kind. Ingredients. Cayenne pepper powder. 1/3 fresh cayenne peppers. 50% alcohol, you can use vodka. 1 liter glass bottle. Gloves. Instructions. Put on gloves for safety. Fill a quarter of the glass bottle with cayenne pepper powder. Pour in just enough alcohol that it covers the powder. In a blender, mix the fresh peppers with enough alcohol that you get a sauce-like consistency. Add the mixture to the bottle so that 3/4 of the bottle is filled. Fill the bottle to the top with alcohol and put the lid on. Shake the bottle several times a day. Leave the tincture in a dark place for 2 weeks, then strain. Keep final tincture in a dark bottle. For a stronger tincture, let it infuse 3 months before straining. Store tincture in a dry, dark place. It never spoils. Dr. Schultz's dosing recommendation. Give 5-10 drops of the tincture to the conscious patient who has suffered a heart attack or stroke. Give another 5-10 drops after 5 minutes. Repeat the treatment until the patient's condition improves. If the patient is unconscious, put 1-3 drops under their tongue, and begin CPR. Repeat the treatment after 5 minutes, and repeat it every 5 minutes until your patient's condition improves.